Alright, so we took the North Ski Shuttle. About to run Windsor all the way back down to town. It's about 3,500, 4,000 feet of descent over, I think, what, like 8 or 10 miles. It's going to be awesome. We're going to shred it. It's going to be great. About this? We ready? Almost 10 feet into the trail. Get clipped in, Coop. Okay. Is that it? Yeah. All right. Okay. I'm ready now. See, my contacts aren't ready yet. I know I got to get my legs to wake up. And I gotta get my contacts to not dry out. Jesus. Chris ain't playing around. Got to get my legs turned on here, Chris. Nice. Too bad I was around the corner from when seeing you do that. Yeah! Wrong. Yeah, very much. Thank you. Dirt. I love this bike. I love this trail. Sabotage me back here. Over the log. Footage is always better with somebody in it too. We went left earlier, is this right? Okay, right!
your limey Sheila. So I feel like I'm like being a big old pussy on the front. Did I get it off?
Oh, so close.
Oh, I tried getting it off the first time through and I've totally missed it. You know, we have enough trucks, we could do this again. As your arms are good. said Windsor this way. Straight! Somebody down, somebody's down, man down. I think there's gonna be a few of these. Ah, that water feels pretty damn good, actually. That's what she said. I was gonna say, what's this? Whoop. All together. Oh, in the desert now. That's when you know it's over.
Sketchy.